The first course I would like to introduce is the Diploma 1 in Level 1 Applied Science and Technology. It's a basic level course which runs for 1 year. It is suitable for anyone who is new to science or who has no previous qualifications. You will be learning basic biology, chemistry, physics, and as well as a computer skills and communication skills unit. It's an assignment-based course and you need at least entry level 3 maths and English to join this course. So that's the basic level. And then the next level is the level 2 course. This is an intermediate BTEC level course, level 2. It's again running 1 year. You'll be mainly studying biology, chemistry, physics, and will be assessed by a combination of assignments and exams. However, you'll be studying units such as working in science industry. This is where we will send you to a 2 weeks experience in science-based company. No, at the moment we are sending our learners to pharmacies and opticians in level 2. To enter this program, you need to have level 1 science qualification or equivalent, and level 1 maths and English. So that's our level 1 and level 2. And also that we here in CONEL, we provide GCSE combined science courses for you. At the moment, it runs 2 evenings per week. This is only for learners who are age 19 or above, who want to gain GCSE qualifications for their teacher trainings and nursing qualifications. As you know, it's a national exam-based course. The good thing is that you will be able to get, instead of one GCSE, because it's a combined science, you will be able to have two GCSE grades, which is really good. And to enter this course, that you must have GCSE, the minimum GCSE maths and English 4 or above.